Hello. Today is July 9th. Recently, there is rumor on the internet about certification for EHang 216F Firefighting Edition. We may ignore the rumor. But relatedly, in this episode, we are going to talk about EHang Yunfu Fire Rescue R&D Base and related activities. Recently, on June 28th, there is an article about the base. Here is the article. The title is Experts from the Provincial Fire Rescue Corps and the People's Police University of China helped and guided the scientific research work of the Yunfu Fire Rescue UAV R&D Base. Note, EHang AAV Production Yunfu Facility is also in the same city as the Fire Rescue Research Facility. Both facilities have been likely financially supported by the local government. It is already known that the AAV production facility investment has been supported by the local government with 42 million yuan, approximate $6 million, as it will bring vitality to the local high-tech communities and create supply chains and jobs. This is the sign of the Fire Rescue UAV R&D building. It is shared and jointly operated by Yunfu EHang Fire Rescue Research Team and Yunfu Fire Rescue Department. On June 25, Senior Engineer Liu Xing of the Provincial Fire and Rescue Corps led a team with Professor Wu Yujun from the Guangzhou campus of the People's Police University of China to inspect the Yunfu EHang base. The company's Deputy General Manager Ho Yinyu and relevant professional and technical personnel discussed the scientific research work of the Yunfu Fire Rescue UAV R&D base. Senior Engineer Liu Sheng and Professor Wu Yujun, accompanied by the leaders of Yunfu EHang and related technical personnel, visited some prototypes and production lines of firefighting drones and listened to the introduction of main production processes. In the subsequent talks, the participants conducted in-depth discussions on the application prospects of firefighting, firefighting combat effectiveness testing, pilot training bases, etc. of UAV models such as EHang manned and heavy-duty drones. The base is considered a national pilot program, since the base is jointly shared and operated by the EHang research team and Yunfu Fire Department. Any new ideas from the research can be immediately tested in real world by the fire department. Any experience gained here may be adopted by the regulations and applied nationwide. EHang 216F Firefighting Edition is an effective firefighting aircraft for high-rise buildings. The aircraft flies at an altitude of 600 meters and can carry 150 liters of airborne fire extinguishing solvent and 6 rounds of broken window fire extinguishing bombs one way. EHang 216F uses a visible light 10x zoom camera to quickly confirm the fire point, accurately locate and hover near the fire point, and use a horizontal laser aiming to accurately launch a window-breaking fire extinguishing bomb and a full foam-covering fire extinguishing agent. Due to the unmatched capability and affordability compared with conventional fire truck, EHang 216F is expected to be in high demand once available for real-world use. It is understandable why people are also anxiously waiting for the certificate for EHang 216F Firefighting Edition. Thanks for watching. This channel gives you update and info on Chinese stocks, technologies and culture. Please subscribe.